Welcome back to Mirror once again. In the number of Dr. Kumaran, he is a PhD, he is a wellness and lifestyle consultant, astro-numerologist, vastu and feng shui consultant. He's traveled all over the world and now he's here to advise you. Apathir Shadi Ninkavalika, mails I can Mirror at ntvua.com and Yangal email ID 0529611333 and Yangal telephone number. All right, Doctor, shall we go to a mail? Before that, we have a caller with us.
Okay.
Hello,
okay.
Good afternoon.
Hey, good afternoon.
Namaskaram, ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നത്?
നമസ്കാരം, മായ.
മായ പറഞ്ഞോളൂ, ആരെ പറ്റി അറിയണ്ടേ?
മകന്റെ ആണ്. ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് 15/10/1984.
ഓക്കേ, സമയം
6:20 PM.
ഓക്കേ, എവിടെയാ ജനിച്ചത്?
ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് ദുബായ്.
ഓക്കേ, എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ മോനെ കുറിച്ച്?
ജനറലി അറിയണം, പിന്നെ വിവാഹത്തെ കുറിച്ച് മെയിൻലി.
Okay, wants to know about his marriage in particular and in general.
Okay.
It's for a son.
It's for a son.
Monte pair in the?
Devraj.
Devraj.
Yes.
Okay. He's Makiyam Nakshatra. Okay, he's Makiyam Nakshatra.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay, born on Monday. And very well, Kantakachani. Okay, his dasha is Vyayam, Guru Dasha. It's a Guru Dasha, but there are some planetic movements which are or the planets which are weak. That is why it is creating some problems, you know, or obstacles. One is Rahu Dasha. And another one is even Shani, which he had earlier, but I don't think you must have done any remedies. So I would advise you to do some remedies for him for better, and you want to know for the marriage also.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, marriage approximately it will be, you can say, in 2016.
2016.
Yeah, 16. 2016 from March. And he should avoid full black clothes. Blue, yeah, full black he should avoid. The favorable color will be blue for him. Prosperity pendant number will be number 2. And he should feed the birds, any birds, with some grains, whichever they eat.
Okay.
Daily for 43 days.
43 days.
Yeah, daily for 43 days.
Okay.
And even if he can keep a fast on Thursday, because Vyayam Guru Dasha is going on, he should keep a fast on Thursday. On Thursday, be a vegetarian. Avoid haircut, avoid nail cut, avoid shampoo. On Thursday, and tell him not to give loan to anybody on Thursday. I think his things will start getting up better.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling. All right, doctor, last week I remember you told us that you'll be starting a new series about nakshatrams. So can you just tell us about the first one?
Yeah, the first nakshatra, now we have 27 nakshatras.
Yeah.
Today is the first nakshatra we are starting, that is Ashwini, and in Malayalam we call Ashwati. So we are going to start every week, we will take up one nakshatra and I will just tell you about the general characteristics, the ruling planet, favorable and unfavorable, and career interest. This is more of general. So general characteristics are, these people are good looking in appearance, gentle personality, good personal manners, intelligent, skilled in work. The ruling planet is Ketu. The favorability is, they are competent workers who performs above average on the job. Intelligent, self-sufficient, natural healer, helps others, moderate habits, dresses well, good finances, attractive, powerful, charming, playful nature, traveler, and likes their family. Now, unfavorable, they have hastiness in action, compromise efficiency, desire to pursue new experiences, but sometimes cannot finish the things. They are aggressive, stubborn, wants to do all the things on their own way. And if it doesn't happen, they are very, very disappointed. Career interest is psychologist, therapist, healers, military person, government employees, you can say merchant, salesperson, musicians, horse trainers and jockeys. Jockeys are usually Ashwathi Nakshatra.
Okay, thanks a lot, Doctor. Now, we have Ashwathi Nakshatra's general traits, characteristics. Doctor, we have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon. നമസ്കാരം, പേര് പറയൂ, ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നത്?
എന്റെ പേര് അജിത.
ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ അജിത?
മോളെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയാൻ വേണ്ടിട്ടാണ്.
മോളുടെ പേര് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
മോളുടെ പേര് ഐശ്വര്യ.
ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്?
30/1/1991.
ഓക്കെ,
31/1991.
Yeah, it's 30th of January.
30th, 1991.
Yes.
Time,
2:27 PM is the time of birth.
Dubai.
Okay, Dubai.
മോളുടെ മാരേജിനെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണം. അവളുടെ ആയുർവേദ മെഡിസിൻ പഠിച്ചോണ്ടിരിക്കുകയാണ്. അതിന്
Okay. She's now studying for BAMS, Ayurvedic medicines, and she wants to know how she'll do well in how she'll be doing in that, and about her marriage also.
Okay. She's Nakshatra's Aliyam.
Okay.
Yes. And okay, it's good news that the Ardha Shani is going to finish in November 2014.
Okay.
And she got Chava Dosham. Marriage will be late.
Late.
Yes.
Okay.
Try to do, because see, as she is going into medicine, naturally, you know, first is her career. So, tentatively, the marriage will be in 31-32 years.
Okay.
Do the necessary prayers for Chava Dosham, has explained before.
Okay.
And her her dasha is Shukram dasha, Venus dasha. It is very good.
Okay.
Venus
okay.
dasha is very good, yes.
Okay.
So, she will succeed. Tell her to wear a prosperity pendant number 6.
Okay.
Okay. Take bath with little turmeric every Wednesday.
Okay.
Did she have any time skin problem?
What?
Did she get
skin problem? April undaarna skin ila.
എന്തോടെ പറയും മാഡം?
സ്കിന്നിന് പ്രോബ്ലംസ് എപ്പോഴും ഉണ്ടായിട്ടുണ്ടോ മോക്ക്?
ആ സ്കിന്നിൽ കയ്യിൽ ഇങ്ങനെ തൊലി പോകുന്ന ഒരു ഇതുണ്ട്, അല്ലാണ്ടൊന്നുമില്ല.
ആ ഓക്കേ, ഹർ സ്കിൻ ഓഫ് എ ഹാൻഡ്, ദ സ്കിൻ യൂസ് ടു കം
ഔട്ട്. യെസ് ബിക്കോസ് യു സീ ബുധം ഈസ് വീക്ക്, ദാറ്റ്സ് വൈ ടോൾഡ് യു ഷീ മസ്റ്റ് ഹാവ് സം സ്കിൻ പ്രോബ്ലം. ഓക്കേ. She should wear a prosperity pendant number 6. Take bath every Wednesday with little turmeric.
Okay.
Donate green color clothes.
Okay.
And tell her to keep a fast on every Wednesday.
Okay.
Yeah. Keep a small piece of crystal pyramid at a study table.
Okay.
And even you can keep 5 pieces of peacock feather.
Okay.
I think this should give her very good results, success and prosperity.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, doctor, shall we go to another mail?
Okay.
It's from Roshni Rajan.
Yes.
Her date of birth is 12/3/1993. Hmm. Time of birth is 8:20 AM in Sharjah.
Hmm.
She's currently studying in Dubai and she would like to know about her education and career prospects. She's done with her undergraduate and looking for a job, but unfortunately she's not able to find. She would like to know about that.
Okay, she is Meena Rashi, Vishakam Nakshatra. She is Shani Dasha going up till 2027. That is why education and career will be at a slow rate. And the job also, you know, she will not presently get job of her choice. You have to just sacrifice for some time. I think 2016 would be a better period for you. In the meantime, you can do some remedies. You can on Saturday feed the ants with sugar for 43 days continuously, and then only on Saturday. Keep a fast on Saturday, and even on Saturday, if you can, as you get up from the morning, keep silence for 2 hours in the morning. Early morning, 2 hours silence. Do not speak to anybody for as you get up from the bed. And plus, I think if you donate sugar and rice to the poor, raw sugar, raw rice to the poor, that would give you good results. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, doctor. Let's go to another mail. Before that, we have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Yeah, my name is Hima.
Hima.
Hello.
Yeah, pardon.
My date of birth is 31st March 1985.
Okay.
Time evening 3 o'clock.
3 PM. Alle evide janichathu Hima?
Kerala.
എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ?
റിഗാർഡിംഗ് മൈ ഫ്യൂച്ചർ ആൻഡ് ജോബ്.
Job, okay. Future and job. Her date of birth is 31 March.
March 1985.
Yes.
15 hours.
Yes.
And
she was born in Kerala, yes.
Okay, you are Puyam Nakshatra.
Yeah.
Yeah. Puyam Nakshatra is the best Nakshatra of all.
Okay.
Yes. But you have Ardha Shani coming up very shortly in November.
Okay.
Yeah. From November 2000. Yeah. No. Your November 2014, Ardha Shani is finishing. It was there up to from 2011.
Okay.
One thing you have Sarpa Dosham. So do the necessary prayers for that. If you have done it, please don't do it again. It's, you have to do it once in lifetime. Otherwise, you will start keep getting obstacles.
Uh-huh.
Okay. You have Budham Dasha up till 31 October 2014.
Okay.
But you are entering into a Ketu Dasha for next 7 years. That is from October 2014 to October 2021. You are entering into a Ketu Dasha.
Okay.
Yeah, which is not very very favorable, to be frank.
Okay.
Okay, you can wear a prosperity pendant number 7.
Okay.
And feed the cat. Feed the cat daily for 43 days.
Okay, okay.
Okay, and then only on Tuesdays and Saturdays. Tuesday and Saturday after that, but continuous 43 days you should feed the cat with cat food. Also, you keep a fast on Tuesday.
Okay.
And vegetarian food on Saturday and Tuesday.
Okay.
That would give you good favorables for your job.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
One more thing.
Yeah.
Yes.
Because my both of my kids born on October 3rd. they are very small actually, but in general, you can tell me something.
They are born on October 4th.
Third.
October 3rd.
You have twins.
Both I have two kids actually.
Both
are girls.
Okay, they are twins.
One
twins.
On October 2012 morning 5:38.
Okay, twins are.
5:38. Then one is on 6:45 morning. Same day, October 3rd.
Okay, orala 6:45 AM, Matiala?
5:38 AM.
2012 and 2014. Okay, they are not twins.
Achha.
It's two different.
Not twins. One is from 2012 and one is from 2014.
Oh.
So she wants to
know about. You want to know about both of them?
2014.
I just want to ask you something regarding generally.
അതിനുവേണ്ടി ഞങ്ങൾ കുറെ കൂടെ ഡീറ്റെയിൽസ് വേണം. ഒരിക്കൽ കൂടി ട്രൈ ചെയ്യാമോ കോളിംഗ് അസ്, ബിക്കോസ് വി ഹാവ് ലോട്ട് ഓഫ് കോൾസ് കമ്മിങ് ഇൻ.
യാ,
താങ്ക്സ് എ ലോട്ട്. യാ, ഓക്കെ. ഡോക്ടർ, ഷാൽ വി ഗോ ടു എ മെയിൽ? യെസ്, ഇറ്റ്സ് ഫ്രം അനുപമ.
Actually, I think she's at 2014.
No? One is 14, yes.
Yeah,
newborn baby, yes.
Yeah, I think up till 2 years, I think it is too young to
say anything about
it. Anything about them and to get worried about the children.
Yes. Okay.
Yes.
So once
yeah.
they are about two.
About two, it's okay. No?
Yeah.
Before two also.
Yeah, so both are, I believe, below two.
Below
because 2012 and 14, yes.
No need to worry.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Before we go into the mail, we have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hello, good afternoon. I just want to find out about my husband.
Ah, paranjolu. Peru varayu.
His name is Shashangan.
Ah. Eppure janichu? Time, date of birth?
Janichu, date of birth is 26th May. 1950.
Okay. Time?
Time early morning 4:45.
Evide janichathu?
Janichu Kerala, sir.
Okay. 4:45 AM is the time.
06/05/1950.
Yes. 4:45 AM Kerala. He's born in Kerala. Enda arinda?
Arinda health, then his business always doing the future, whatever, sir.
Ah, okay. Wants to know about his health, business and future.
Okay, Nakshatra is Puradam.
Modi?
06-5-1950
Yeah, that's right.
4:45 AM Kerala?
That's right.
One minute, again I will check up.
But yeah, just a second.
Hello?
Yes,
a second, please wait.
Oh, sure.
No, it is Uttaradam. As per this details, I think maybe some different system, but as per this system, it is 100% right. And he is Dhanu Rashi. I don't know which Rashi you all are going through it. Yeah.
Because they said it's
He is entering into a Kantaka Shani. He is entering into a Kantaka Shani from 2nd November 2014 up till January 2023. So this is a little difficult period for him, because this Kantaka Shani comes once in 30 years, and in the middle age, you know, it really, you know, gives us the difficulties or makes us learn a lesson also at the same time.
Health will be
affected, but the dasha is Vyam, Guru Dasha, from 2010 to 2026. I would advise you, you know, like, his health will be affected, to be frank. He will have digestion problem, or he has it. He may have also, you can say, bones and joints problem. And sometime he may have forgetfulness also.
What do you have?
Forgetfulness. Maravi undavan sadhyathu undu na parayunnu.
Okay. Forgetfulness. Okay, that's fine. Yeah.
Yes. Now just write the remedies. Tell him to wear a yellow quartz crystal.
Yellow quartz crystal. Yeah.
Yes. And the prosperity pendant number 3.
Yeah.
Donate water, milk, food, clothes, books on his name. Okay. Sponsor.
Okay.
Yeah. Sponsor somebody's pilgrimage tour. And let him, if he can keep fast, if his health agrees, keep a fast on Thursday.
Okay.
Avoid haircut, avoid nail cut, and for your house, I will tell you, do not wash clothes on Thursday for his welfare.
Okay.
Avoid washing clothes for his welfare.
Okay, that's right.
Okay.
Anything else? Tell me.
Yeah, that's all.
Okay, that means his health is affected, even his business also. It'll be bad then, because
now. Yes.
Wants to know about the business.
Business also, yes. Business also will be affected. Try to do all these remedies. I think business also will improve. If you want for business, feed the ants with jaggery. Tell him to feed the ants with jaggery. You know jaggery?
What's it?
Jaggery.
Sharkara.
Sharkara, okay, jaggery. Okay,
yes.
That's right,
yeah. Yeah, feed the ants with sharkara daily.
His
business
daily,
will improve. Daily, his business will improve. Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Thanks a lot for calling.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Doctor, we have a mail from Anupama. She would like to know about her health and future.
Okay.
Her date of birth is 13-7-1969.
Okay.
Place of birth is Thiruvananthapuram. Time is 3:30 PM. So she would like to know about her health and future.
Acha. Only health and future.
Yeah, and gemstone also.
Okay. She got Chava Dosham. Mithun Rashi. Thiruvathira Nakshatra. Her birth number is 4. Life path number is 9. Prosperity pendant number 9. Health, you should always keep a check on sugar level and lipid profile. Drink warm water always, lukewarm water always. Fast on Monday. Regarding the gemstone, you should wear a coral and pearl. Coral and pearl will be excellent stone for you. Pearl in the right hand and coral in the left hand ring finger. Pearl will be right hand little finger in silver. You should keep a small piece of square silver. Dasha is Budham up till 2028. It's possible that you can get minor skin diseases. You can take a bath with turmeric, that is haldi, on every Wednesday. That would give you good results. All the best.
Okay, thank you, doctor. We have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hello.
Namaskaram. Aare samsarikkunne?
Ente peru Shruti.
Shruti, aare kurichu ariyende?
എന്നെ കുറിച്ച്
തന്നെ അറിയാം. പറഞ്ഞോളൂ, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറയൂ.
12th ജൂലൈ 1986.
12th of July 1986. സമയം
പറയൂ. പൂരം നക്ഷത്രം. സമയം അറിയില്ല. ഒരു ഉച്ച നേരത്താന്ന് അറിയുള്ളൂ.
ഉച്ച നേരത്തെ എപ്പോഴാന്ന് അറിയോ? ഏകദേശം ഓക്കെ 12:15 around that time in the afternoon. She's not very sure. 12 July 1986. എവിടെയാ ജനിച്ചത്? കേരളത്തിൽ. എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ ശ്രുതി?
ഓക്കെ,
ഷി വാണ്ട്സ് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് എ ജനറൽ ലൈഫ്. എന്താ നക്ഷത്രം എന്താന്ന് പറഞ്ഞു?
പൂരം നക്ഷത്രം.
പൂരം. ഓക്കെ.
Yes, you are Puram Nakshatra, Sima Rashi, and Sima Rashi.
Puram. Okay,
okay. Puram Nakshatra. Your Ardha Shani is going to start on 2/11/2014 up till October 2017. Ardha Shani is going to start. You have Chava Dosham also, and your Dasha is Rahu Dasha. I think I will not frighten you, but your little difficult period is going to start because you have Rahu Dasha from February 2013 to February 2031. So I would advise you, you know, like in general, you should feed the pigeons on every Saturday with green whole moong, on Tuesday with orange dal, and on Thursday with yellow moong dal.
Okay,
keep a fast on Saturday. Avoid full black clothes. Wear blue color clothes on Saturday. You can wear a aquamarine crystal. Your prosperity pendant number is number 1.
Okay, number 1.
Yeah, and be vegetarian on Saturday and Thursday. Okay, that would give you good results.
What about my health?
Yeah, your health is average, but I think in this Rahu Dasha and Shani Dasha, I think it would little be below average. So yeah, so you should keep what you say. I think you should go for meditation. That will give you quite peace of mind also at the same time. Pranayam and meditation would give you good health.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot, Doctor. Last mail for today. Yes, it is Anbuma for her daughter Bhavya. She would like to know about her studies and career. Her date of birth is 27/1/2000 and time is 2:20 PM. She is also born in Thiruvananthapuram.
Okay. Tula Rashi, Chitra Nakshatra, birth number 9, life path number 3. She has Kantaka Shani up till October 2017 and Rahu Dasha up till August 2020. She have obstacles and there is a chance of break in the studies also. She should wear a Rahu Ketu Mala beads with, if possible, you can say Ek Mukhi Rudrasht. She should keep a crystal pendant at the study table and 9 pieces of peacock feather also at the study table or somewhere near there. She should keep a crystal globe at the study table, face east while studying. She can go in computer, fashion, or even medical.
Okay. All right. Thanks a lot, Doctor. Our time is almost ending here. So it's time for us to wind up. Thanks a lot
thanks
once again.
Thanks for giving me opportunity to serve you. And my contact number, I think.
Yes, definitely. Yes, I will definitely give it out right now. Once again, thanks a lot for being on Meteorum. All right. അപ്പോൾ ഇന്നത്തെ ഈ ഒരു എപ്പിസോഡ് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് എല്ലാവർക്കും ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടു എന്ന് വിശ്വസിക്കുന്നു. ഡോക്ടർ കുമാറിൻ്റെ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് അസിസ്റ്റൻസ് അതുപോലെ പേഴ്സണൽ ഗൈഡൻസ് ഒക്കെ ആവശ്യമുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ യു ക്യാൻ കോൺടാക്ട് മിസ്റ്റർ കിരൺ. ഹിസ് കോൺടാക്ട് നമ്പർ ഇസ് 0502724157. അപ്പോൾ നിങ്ങൾ മെയിൽ അയക്കുമ്പോൾ ഡീറ്റെയിൽസ് വെക്കണം. നിങ്ങളുടെ ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്, ടൈം ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്, യുവർ നെയിം, യുവർ റിലിജൻ ആൻഡ് യുവർ പ്ലേസ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് ഇതൊക്കെ വെച്ച് അയക്കുകയാണെങ്കിൽ വളരെ നന്നായി. അപ്പോൾ ഇന്ന് നമുക്ക് കുറേ മെയിൽസ് വന്നിരുന്നു. ഇന്ന് വായിക്കാൻ പറ്റാത്ത മെയിൽസൊക്കെ ഞാൻ ഇനി അടുത്ത തേഴ്സ്ഡേ വായിക്കുന്നതായിരിക്കും. വീണ്ടും സാറ്റർഡേ നമുക്ക് 2-3 വരെ കാണാം. അൻടിൽ ദെൻ ഇറ്റ്സ് മീ ഷെറിൻ. നന്ദി, നമസ്കാരം.
നന്ദി, നമസ്കാരം.